Hello friends, welcome back to the channel Techno 49. In my last video I talked about service level, its definition, calculation, and what are the things that bring down the service level. If you haven't watched that video, please watch this. In today's video I'll talk about IVR. I'm sure that everyone must have heard about IVR. IVR means that interactive voice response. It's a device that call center use to answer customer calls, collect customer information like department, language, product, services before sending the calls to agents. In that case, what happens that the customers have to punch some kind of details on the IVR so the call can be landed up at the right department at the right agent, so their questions or the queries can be answered. A well-designed IVR routing system will allow callers to select who they need to speak to so they are connected to the correct agent on the very first call. Apart from that, agents should also be able to contact each other for any kind of information being needed to sort out customer questions. So it is very important for call center to keep the IVR system very simple so the customers do not have any kind of problems in selecting the right option, because sometimes what happens then there are a lot of options in the IVR and the customers get confused, and by this way either they disconnect the call or they have to spend 10 to 15 minutes to get to the agent. So that should not be the case. To improve the customer satisfaction and customer experience, it should be kept to simple and normal. Having a system which can accommodate quick and effective internal communication would result in higher customer satisfaction. When customers call in, they interact with IVR first to select the right option to talk to the right agent. Like customer calls in, IVR introduced them, and the customers have a bunch of different options, like it could be language, then for the department it could be sales, technical, customer services. There could be more options to that. Now we'll talk about what are the benefits of IVR. It helps customer to talk to right agent faster. Without IVR, customer just call in and they call lens of that and agents of different department, and the agents transfer call to the team which customers want to speak to, which irritates customers, and while doing that sometimes calls get disconnected also. So in that case, the IVR helps customer to have all the information and IVR passes all the information to the agent. Improve service and customer satisfaction. Customer call land up at the right team immediately once done with IVR, which improves customer satisfaction and customers' issues can be rectified as soon as possible. Reduce call times and cost saving. IVR helps in reducing call times by sending customer information to the agents in advance so the agents do not have to ask for information again if right option selected by customers, which helps in controlling AHT. IVR also helps in cost saving for call center when customers call. Sometimes IVR helps to sort out customer issues on IVR itself, which helps in having less agents required and improving overall customer satisfaction. So these were the benefits of the IVR. Now we will talk about the drawbacks of IVR or the disadvantages of IVR, because everything has advantage and disadvantage also. The IVR has also its disadvantage. Information available on IVR not clear, concise, or not complete. Not all the options are available in IVR itself, which customer is looking for. Generally, it happens that customer wants to talk to someone, and that option is not available in IVR, so the customer might end up pressing a lot of options, and by this way, they have to spend 10 to 15 minutes, and after that, finally, they get to the agent to talk to them. Lots of options available which irritates customers. Like as I mentioned earlier, that lot of options are available in the IVR and the customers get confused and irritated by pressing this and that option. In that case, what happens that the customer overall experience would not be good. So it is mandatory for the call center to keep the IVR system very simple and normal, so the customer should not have any kind of problems in selecting the right options. Sometimes customers need to repeat information again to agent, because generally we have seen that the customer feed all the information in the IVR process call to the agent, and the agents again ask all the information to the customer, and the customer may get irritated, and customers can also say that if they have already provided all the information in the IVR, so why you are asking all this information again and again. So all these things will definitely put customer in a very bad experience, and that should not be happening. Or enhancing all routing. It's crucial for call center to have their routing process to be simple so they can contribute to HT and the customer experience. Calls should be routed to the right agent and have a possible routing orders to the wrong agent. It takes up valuable times of customer and agent's calls. So I hope that everything is clear, and so whatever information I have discussed here is kind of very simple, and nobody should have any kind of problems. Like understanding that if you still have any kind of problems, you can just let me know in the comment section. I'll try to sort it out for you. So in my next video, I'll be back with some more powerful details about WFM. So till then, stay safe.